We're here with Gwen Cunningham from the Circular Economy in Amsterdam. We're going to talk about the circular fashion, circular textile program that the Circular Economy is running. Gwen, can you tell me briefly what the Circular Textiles program is about?
Sure. The Circular Textiles program is a sector-specific initiative within Circular Economy. So we work on a variety of themes, and this is one of them. And it has been up and running for about a year now. It has the ultimate mission to accelerate the transition toward a circular textiles industry and really close the loop for fashion. By close the loop, we mean to create a system whereby products and fabrics and fibres can be infinitely and effectively cycled within the industry, but also across other industries, and whereby producers really apply, you know, business practices that support this cycling of resources. So that's the big mission statement that we have, very ambitious. But we really also recognize that there's a need to stop just talking about it and also, you know, start acting. So our own approach is the practical implementation of these circular concepts. And we as Circular Economy identify, manage and implement some iconic pilot projects to really get things off the ground with the partners that want to be at the forefront of this change.